Tell me, how did you get into football?
How I get into football is just the love of the game.
Fantastic! Fantastic!
He left his imprint on the Premier League as an extraordinarily talented player.
No one was like Patrick. You won't be able to speak about midfielders in the Premier League without mentioning Patrick Vieira's name. That's for absolute sure.
It was a dream debut, I would say.
I think the crowd were in shock how good he was.
I fell in love with his game from the first minute. Straight away, I thought this guy would be a great player.
He captured everybody immediately, and Ray Parlour said afterward, I don't think I'll get back in the team again.
Arsenal Manchester United, that was our biggest game of the season.
Keenan Vieira was just Premier League box office.
Those games were special. The tension, the tackles.
It's like two boxers, they fight very hard, but at the end the respect remains.
As leaders, they both represented everything about our clubs.
And I loved every single part of it.
I think Patrick will admit himself that he owes a lot to Arsene for nurturing his career.
They had such a good relationship. He was like a father figure.
Arsene was the person who really made me grow as a man, as a football player. During your career, you need to have a special person around you to guide you. And Arsene was that person for me.
99% of the credit is for him. You can help people who want to be big stars, but it has to come from their desire, from their mental strength.
Arsene was the only one who thought that we can go through the season unbeaten.
They refused to be average, and they could raise above their ego and create something together.
Patrick was really the catalyst for our success. No way would we have achieved what we did without Patrick Vieira in that team.
The Invincibles were the best side I ever played against. They had everything.
He became the modern complete midfield player.
He wouldn't let any team outfight his team. He would never have it.
Every player had stature. Every player was strong. And Patrick epitomised that.
The captain of Arsenal. The captain of the new Invincibles.
It's fitting that he was the captain of the Invincibles. It would have been tough to do it without him.
The captain of the side that goes into the history books.
In the last couple of years, I would say, we start to realise how big it is.
We went through the season unbeaten, and this is fantastic. And I think this team will be remembered forever now.
The legacy of Lee is that we've not seen a midfielder player like that before him, and we've not seen one since.
He encapsulated everything that was good about that Arsenal side.
An iconic Premier League player.
There's no one else like him. No one.
There's only one Patrick Vieira.
What really make me happy and make me proud is when you're looking at those new young holding midfielder who said, I want to play like Patrick Vieira. This is something really special.